It's 18, 16, 14, and 12. So I usually use all four sizes because I just use four of them. Sometimes, depends. I might only, because I don't like putting them all on. I don't like them on too close in the inner corner because it can get uncomfortable. And so, but sometimes I might even just put three on. Sure that the stuff didn't get on the tweezers, because then that's annoying when you try to place it and then the lash wants to stick to the freaking tweezers instead of to your actual lashes. And when I do them, I don't like the on. I just like, I pull it up a little bit to make sure. Cluster lashes, then just looks completely clear the whole time. So I like that. I don't know why it's coming out of the thing. So make sure I try to get like as close to the waterline, you know, without getting it in my eyes as I can, to make sure it's like really like sealed. My lashes. So, the products I use for the lashes should be in my Amazon storefront. I'll put that one in there. That Alice, that Bond and Seal, because I like that one. Alright, so once I have my lashes done, I usually do Okay, so I pretty much have, let's see, what else do we need to do? Okay, so I want to do, should I do my lips next? I should do, like, a little bit of powder, but do, like, powder and blush. So this is the Maybelline Fit Me in 330. This color does pretty much match my.
Little bit.
jet black. Okay, so it's jet black. So I just take that and then put like a little dot. I think that's it. So yeah, sometimes I might make it bigger just for video purposes. So I'm gonna do, alright, so this is the NYX, I mean, or not NYX, MAC, it's MAC Chestnut and Brown. So yeah, we'll just line the lips a little bit. Line the lips, I kinda like to slight, not, I try not to do too much, but just to I'm gonna do, alright, so this is the NYX, what is it called, Istanbul, it's like a really light pink, so I like to do this one a lot, like for kind of a natural lip look, but it goes, so I love how it looks with our dark brown lip liner, so I'm gonna do this, they smell kind of fruity.